Hello everybody, Royal Trains Austin is here, and we're building the gas turbine. This is a GETL 4,500 HP locomotive. It has one main A unit, the turbine unit, and the auxiliary tender. In this part, we're going to be building the main unit. So my boss, he owns this yard that we're in, and he has allowed me to build on it. So for right now, we're going to place down black concrete, anvil, block of iron, anvil, black concrete. Then we're going to do that again. So you have this, and copy it on the other side. And in the front, we're going to do five across with stone brick slabs, and three in the middle. Do a light gray concrete over that, and then only on the, and then back here you can do five back. And then in the middle, fill it in, bring it all the way back here. And take your stone brick slabs and fill that in, and now we're gonna do the rest of the first two layers, and then we'll move on to layer 3 and 4. So what you want to do for layer 3 is you want to place 3 of these, and you want, and then we'll do details later. And then what you're going to want to do is, I'm going to put them up. You want to place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 of these, and then fill it in. Back here to 3, and actually this is supposed to be stone brick as well. And then copy those axles on the front. Now for the back here, all you have to do is you can just do your gray concrete, and all you have to do is just kind of like that. You're not going to do anything fancy. And then all you want to do is just want to run this all the way to the front. Alright, now let's move on. Alright, now actually, before we do that, let's
Hey, where are the girls doing?
I'm going to really quick
pause
this, finish this up, and then we'll move on to layer 2. And now we're layer 2. So for layer 2, you want to do, you see, you want to do a ring of yellow all the way around. Just a ring of yellow all the way around. And then for the second layer, in the front here, we're going to do blue concrete on the ends, TNT in the middle. And then you want to go 1, 2, 3. Okay, so basically all you want to do is you want to go until you reach this and stop, and then place 6 blocks of TNT. 1, 2, 3.
There is, like, we were pumping, like, hard.
And then 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to take the bedrock and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Make your ring. Alright, well, when I finish the ring, we'll move on to sections 5 and 6. Alright, here's section 6. What we're going to do, we're going to place, actually, I want to grab some of this and stuff. We're going to grab a redstone. I'm not going to do the actual headlight. Actually, yes, I am. You want to get a block of redstone. And you want to place a lamp. Redstone in the back. And the edges here. Oak wood stairs. Slabs on the sides. Fill in the middle. And then do 5 in the back. Oh, God, Miles, what are you building? And then you want to do another 5 behind that. And we'll move on to layer 1 in a second. We're gonna do a layer of two behind that. We can get rid of this. And we can get out our red concrete. Place two of those. Space, and then we need another space because that's where your door is gonna be. And then blue. Blue, space, blue. TNT in the middle. Did we screw this up? I need to see if we're actually totally accurate. Yeah, we're the same length. Oh, no, I screwed up. No, I didn't. What? I'm puzzled. Oh, no. I said I did. After the door, you want to do the blue. You don't want to do the yellow. So that's what it should look like. And then you want to do three. And then right here, because we're going to do on this side, we're going to place one. We're going to place four. One, two, three, four. Black concrete, then over here, you want to basically do it again. So, one, two, three, four, one, two. And then you want to do one, two, three. You basically just want to bring everything in the back here up a layer. So, once I finish that, we will move on to layer. What is this layer? I forgot. Well, we're going to move on to the next layer. Alright, now on the layer six, what we're going to do is we're going to take some flex and grass, green carpet. Oh, do I'm gonna grab one anyways, and that's all we're gonna need for layer. That's all we're really gonna need for this layer. So right here, what you wanna do is you wanna place two, space two, and then space. Oh yeah, you're also gonna need your yellow concrete. Put one of those in the middle. One behind that. Space block, put your door in, and then all you gotta do is you just gotta run out. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna show you what to do with the green part first. Here's what we're gonna do with the green part. We're just gonna run this all across the top, and then we're gonna finish. Basically, you just wanna do a yellow layer over this, and I will see you guys when we do layer 7 and 8. Alright, next thing we want to do for layer 7, I think this is layer 7, I don't know, I forgot which layer this is, but the next layer we're going to do 3, and then we're going to go back 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, do it on the other side, and then we're going to do space, we're going to do 3 blocks of iron, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and then we're gonna do 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, and we're gonna do gray concrete right there, because this is like the transition. Because all you're really doing for layer 6 is you're basically just making this a ring with stone brick slabs. And then right in the back here, you do gray concrete. And what you do is you bring that around. Now we're gonna do this layer. Almost final layer. So for this layer, we're just gonna go one. And we're gonna 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And we're gonna place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then we're gonna place. And then we're basically just gonna fill in the back here. And then all you can really do right here is just dig this down the middle. Over here, but then switch to your bedrock and put it there. Alright, so the final layer we're gonna do on top of that before we do all the detailing, we're gonna place 3 oak blocks over that iron you placed, and then right here we're gonna place, I think, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, it's 5. You wanna place 5 of these, and then the middle here you wanna do a space, 2, space, 2, and then you wanna take your anvil. Make sure it's sideways like that. And in the back here, you want to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 again. Like that. Alright, there you go. That's the main thing done. Now we're going to do some detailing. Which I'm not going to pause for. The withered skull skeleton. Basically, just going to go on those areas. of the train. The ladder, they're gonna go right here. I think I did some in the back. Yeah. No, I didn't. Okay, so over here, we're also gonna do some laddering. And then, in the back here, you can take some gray concrete and some stone brick stairs. Make, like, this kind of zero shape. And if you want to, you can carve out this and you can put, like, a big engine here if you want. I'm not going to. All I'm going to do is I'm going to just block that off. And the inside here, all you're going to do is you're going to take place two, back one, and this. You just kind of like, for the engineer, oh, actually no, you want to do that one block forward. Do that what I just did, one block forward. Because then this is kind of where the engineer would sit, you know, watch my lids. But yeah, that is it for gas turbine part one. I hope you guys enjoyed this part. And we will do the next part in the next video. We will do the second unit, which will be fairly easy. We might even do the tenders one in the next video. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Later.